We trained how to do everything from shooting guns to reloading guns, the entire gun experience.
Ready, fire.
They gave us some really good weapons training.
Right.
We learned all the weapons that we'll be firing with on the movie.
Forward.
Eventually we ended up doing live fire shooting and like this.
We'd give them a sense of urgency, a sense of respect for the weaponry, a sense of respect for the concept of chain of command.
They did pretty high-level stuff. You just had to go through everything really fast. We were able to pack it into a four-day period.
You know what's funny is that I've had a lot of weapons training. I shoot a lot. And so on the last day, they had all these steel targets up, and I was like, all right, guys, get your wallets out. Let's do this, right? And I thought I was going to clean up.
Yeah.
It's all about that instinct. Use the instinct.
Bust them!
No. Carry away, bring the round.
Nice. Sweet, merciful,
Gene. And we got out, and I came in third. Like, we've, you know, it's amazing. We've got some real shooters. The actors can shoot. John Krasinski beat me. Yeah, he actually won, and Pablo came in second. It's hard to say that.
We have come across the gold mine of marksmanship. We're very, very pleased with the results of this training.
Come on, Bats!
The actors can move with their weapons, and everybody looks realistic and real great.
So we're going to get our troops up on top of the hill and replicate a very popular SEAL photograph of warriors on the hill before the attack. This is warriors on the hill after the training.
All right, keep the war face on, guys. War face. Ready?
Suck it in, Max.
I'm trying.
Pull it, buddy.